I was in Honiara, and we had to go to visit the militants, do a lot of praying, do a lot of planning, and trying to negotiate with the boys that they must come home. Many of our women, who were ordinary women, who came together, ethnicity wasn't an issue for us at that time. We just wanted something to happen for Solomon Islands. So we came together and continued as Women for Peace. During our activities, it was one of our intentions that we needed a neutral force to come. It was a day to remember. For me, I was happy that there was, at least there was a response. And there was a space that was going to be given to Solomon Islands once again to talk. And maybe eventually, as it happened, 14 years, we had this space to rethink how we were going to manage and lead our country and bring peace. The ball is now in our court. We've been given an opportunity. They've given us capacity. And we just cannot let it fall by the sideway. We have to lift it up, carry it with us, and continue the journey. And then, only then, can we see lasting peace for Solomon Islands and our peoples.